Well, new this morning, a family in Charlotte is grieving the loss of their beloved dog after an Instacart driver shot and killed him. The dog's owner, actress Angie Harmon, shared a post on social media saying her family is traumatized by the incident. According to the Charlotte Mecklenburg police, the driver says the dog attacked him while he was delivering food to the family's home on Saturday. The driver says he was defending himself when he fired the single shot. No charges have been filed.